All right, hello everybody, and welcome back to another Deepvue tutorial. This is gonna be a highly requested one. We'll be talking about dark mode today and how to access it here on the platform. And it's very, very easy. So we'll talk through how to get that set up for you and also how to adjust your different indicators to suit that new different kind of backdrop. So let's go ahead and load up dark mode. And if you do find this tutorial helpful, please go ahead and leave a like down below. Really helps us out. Of course, subscribe if you want to see more tutorials just like this one. And if you haven't yet taken advantage of the special Deepvue offer, 2 months for $39, highly recommend taking advantage of that. The link to that is down below in the description, as well as popping up right now. Okay, so to load up Deepvue in dark mode, what you want to do is navigate over to your account, give that a click, and then under app settings, basically what you want to do is just switch that theme right there. There'll be this confirmation message. You're changing the user interface to dark theme. Would you like to switch the chart settings to the default settings for the theme? You can say yes or no. We'll say yes. And now we've got dark mode active. So this changes your data columns. This changes the chart as well as your indicators. And you'll have to kind of adjust it a little bit. So let's go ahead and right click the chart, go to settings. And I personally like to change this to white on the up and down to orange here in this theme. And let's go over to canvas and get rid of these horizontal lines. I like just seeing pure black. And let's make this black as well and this pure black as well. So depending on your personal preferences, you can change this as well. But this is kind of how I like to set it up. And under volume as well, we'll go ahead and change that. There we go. And we can change that moving average to orange and make that a little bit thicker just so it's easier to see. And you can adjust RMV as well. Make that plot nice and visible. And that is pretty much set up already. So you can adjust this to your own personal preferences. You can also save this as a specific layout as well as indicator template, so it's easily accessible. And then also you might wanna adjust your different moving averages and make them more visible here in dark mode, whether that's using bright colors or some other way of doing that. So we'll make this a nice green, and this one we'll go ahead and make that a red. So that's nice and easy. So this is nice and easy on the eyes. That's why a lot of people like dark mode, I agree. And also, of course, all your data columns will be adjusted as well with those colors. So let us know your thoughts and feedback on the dark mode. If there's something that you'd like us to tweak or change, let us know as well. But this is just a kind of a quick tutorial. And again, to adjust it back, you just want to switch that theme back. And then you can go ahead and you're right back in light mode. And you can basically set up your own indicator template, so it's easily accessible to switch back to that light mode. This is blinding having switched from dark mode, but that's pretty much how it's done. So let us know your thoughts down below. Leave a like down below if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you want to see more tutorials, and I'll see you guys in future videos. Take care.